Natural selection results from environmental factors that allow organisms with the best suitable traits to thrive and reproduce. These factors include all of the following except, okay, A, farmers choosing the organisms with the most desirable traits. Well, that's great, but that's artificial selection. When humans are involved, that is not natural selection. So since this is a all of the following except type of question, A is the answer. These three are drivers for natural selection.